Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of EU4 with the achievement run with Sweden. We are trying to take out. We are trying to take out Denmark at the time. And whoops. First of all, we try to take out Lübeck because we now have a claim on Lübeck. Therefore, let's put the job objective here. I mean, we have a lot of English troops here. That's totally great. Nah. We won't do any royal marriages with you anymore, Brandenburg. That's not nice of you. Hello, English fleet. Can't you see that we're in distress? Let's first take some land here. Where are the Norwegians? Probably in Bergenhus. We could go here. So let's try it again. There are the 25 ships of the British ships, where are you? Really? You leave me alone? Yuck. To the Helgoland bite. If you write Britain, let's try it this way. Yay! From now on, idea costs are costing less. Ah, yes, there the British people are. Let's do it like that. I mean, there is the Danish army is somewhere around here. More ships. We ran into Time. Cold lunch. will hopefully fall. Come on, fall, Gortland. Yay. We now have the war goal. Denmark accepted peace with their former enemies, England? Really? White peace? Fine. Ugh. This will make it harder, I believe. Come on. We won the battle. I didn't want to win the battle. So we got Gotland. Did they kill the Danish army? More or less. There is not much of the Danish army left. We could... I mean... We should... go here and... do the rest of the... Norwegian stuff. Interesting, we got Finnmark. But Scotland's still in the war, isn't it? Does it do anything? At least the English destroyed some of the troops of Denmark. I see some Scottish troops. That's nice. Your peace. We want Lübeck. And then we want your peace. also got a ticking war score. Yeah. From only Gotland. Come on. Take. No, no, not disease outbreak. For peace, we want Lübeck. This will make everyone hate us. Oof. This is really a high old extension, high war score and stuff. On the other hand, yeah, who cares? We've got a claim there. As long as we are in the war, I believe the Emperor can't demand it from us. So we stay in the war until 1474. At best. Let's see. This could take so long anyway. I'm not sure if Austria could demand it from us. As we're not part of the HRE. So probably we could take the Ah, yes, he can demand it. Oof. This is really... Yeah, well, we ignore this. Bohemia, Muscovy, Austria. Well, probably we'll rival Bohemia because they rivaled us. So Novgorod doesn't have any provinces except this one. I mean, we could take it from him. How about you acting nice with me? So now, Denmark is put down to a level where we can control him a bit. So for the next time, I don't know, I have to keep my war going. Conquers Garnia. We'll get a claim on... Norway. Should take some time. We should take some time. Consolidate a bit. Denmark is claiming Lübeck, okay. Okay, that's worrisome. We should have looked... we should have watched if there would be a coalition forming. Okay. Really hate us. Most of these lands hate us. Saxony, Brandenburg. We probably overdid it a bit. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. So there are some countries who think they should join a coalition against us, which is totally worrisome. Really worrisome. Okay, sounds nice. We need some more allies. I mean, we have Poland as allies still, don't we? We have Poland and England as allies. Yeah. That's great. And Scotland. They will protect us. I'm pretty sure that they will protect us. No one will attack us. Also Brandenburg is in our alliance. So we will do a little bit of playing Mr. Nice Guy. Like, nothing is going to happen. Okay. So we have the institution as most of southwest of Europe. So we've got some advantage towards them still. Let's consider no, this was stupid. Let's consider an insult against you. Do we have an insult already? Nah. Also, I forgot my ships. Dead. Tja. Let's protect trade in the Baltic Sea. So now we also have Lübeck. We have 5% there as well. So probably we should collect also here. Here we could also collect here. Because we also have some places here. Let's see, we now have a trade income of 5.33. Let's see how this changes. That's good. just stay quiet and nice. And nothing will happen to us. This is his last land. Oh yeah, we wanted to improve relations with Muscovy. We really want to be friends with you. But go fight someone else, like Kazan and Crimea and the Golden Horde and stuff like this. I'm pretty sure they all have some interesting stuff for you. Nearly have the Renaissance embraced everywhere. Small countries and Bohemia joined the coalition, so it's not too bad. Why do we have such issues with money? Because of corruption, yeah. Okay. But we still have a lot of war exhaustion, so I really don't want to do this because this is really expensive. 168. Without the war exhaustion, it would be much cheaper. Let's recall them. Let's improve with Austria. proof with you as well. Could take Caridia, no one would care. We could also not take Caridia, but force them to be Catholic. I'm not sure if this would be possible. Gain prestige or gain this guy. Yeah, why not? Ooh, papal influence is up to 50%. Let's see. Legitimacy, nah. Inflation reduction. I'm not sure, do we have a lot of inflation? 0.36. Considerably. Diplomatic reputation would be good because we are... Yeah, why not? Also our loan will be cheaper. Way. So how about we declare war? We just don't take this country. He's coming to us. So let's see. Can we force him? Force our religion? Yes, we can. That's great. Warps, transfer trade power. All your money, which is not much. Give up claims. Nearly done with the we can only take 11 troops with us. Okay, so probably we'll stop for today. Just consolidate this guy. Take to the boat. Go to Kalmar. Danish separatists. Blech. Scientific revolution. Best to take the military tech. for it full, but at least it's not some money. Yay. With you. Golden Dwarf is joining the alliance. Construction cost minus 10%, that's nice, but we won't need it too soon. Okay, at this point, my dear friends, we will stop for today. Probably I'll play long for some years to consolidate myself a bit without wars. Until then, see you next time. Bye.